Saints Row, working on the collectibles, the tag locations, the last 15, double A gamer for life. Once we get these last 15, we'll unlock our infinite sprint. It's a big feature to have. A lot of times you're just on the ground and you need to be able to huff it out of someplace, but again, the sequences are much harder now. As you saw in the last video, we got 8 or 10 sequences you got to do, and excuse me, and if the gang notoriety goes up, your chances of getting shot up are pretty good. But let's get these last 15 done and move on.
Those threads are looking ratty, Holmes. Enjoy watching you die. You ain't taking us all out to run faster, bitch! Dead Saint motherfuckers.
Glad none of my girls are this slow.
Fucked up!
Exactly.
¿Esto es lo mejor que tienen los santos?
I need to get paid.
Last one. All right, that takes care of the tags. And the old sprint, which is a good thing. It's gonna wrap up the tag locations. $75. All right. Hope you're digging the videos. See you on the next set.